I would be interested in reading music by color.